What's up, guys? Britt Breaks here, taking Javon Kinlaw, defensive tackle out of South Carolina. Real nice explosion on the first play there. Lining on the outside. He's just so strong. Look at that ball rush pushing him right back into his quarterback, causing huge disruption. You'll see that often in this place. He's just a real disruptor. Again on this play, just really physical with his hands. The push-pull escapes and then works his motor, bends well, gets back to the quarterback. Two is a pretty agile guy to chase down. Again, explosion on that play. This play, look at violent hands again. Just fantastic how strong and explosive he is with his hands. Just exploding in that one gap. Again, knocking the centre back and holding the guard. So I'm standing in a free technique. Really nice. Shows the outside, comes inside. Swims around him. Beautiful hand got. It's just hand combat is something you see all the way through. Where he's pushing or just chopping and ripping. He's really good at swimming through gaps. You see again there. Gets around, chops off. Just a great ability to keep his chest clear and clean as he goes downhill. Means he can really pursue. I'm a huge fan of Javon Kinlaw. I think he may even be my defensive tackle one in this class with how Brown has slid down with his athleticism. He is just phenomenal in terms of, for that size, we're talking about 6'5", 320-pound guy who transformed his body entirely this like final year. His strides of development in terms of power and just how he disrupts and attacks in every position along the line of scrimmage is really special. I really think he comes in as a plug-and-play instant starter in that kind of a 4-3 look. Probably is like a free tech just outside of the centre working on guards. A team who gets this guy in the kind of top 10, 15 picks is going to be a lucky team. And they won't regret that choice. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. That's all from me.